Here we go. Either. Not here. No, that's not it either. Maybe upstairs. In one of these cases.
El museo cierra en 15 minutos.
Not here. Wait, here it is.
¡Te agarré, ratita callejera!
¡Suélteme!
Su clase de gente no es bienvenida aquí. ¡Quédate afuera!
¡Pendejo!
Oh, there he is. I gotta keep up with him. Ah, there he is. Don't mind if I do.
Vete de aquí, limosnero!
It was rotten anyway. Ah, now where did he go?
¿Qué pasa, pelao? Lárgate de aquí, pelao callejero.
Where is he going? Now what's he doing? Locked. Gonna have to find another way up. Ugh. What's he doing in there? I need to get a better look.
Yeah, I don't want to rush you, pal, but can you move it along?
Yeah, casi está.
Listen, I've got a lady with. You know how that is.
Sí, sí, señor.
Aquí lo tiene.
That's a ticket. Gracias. Adios, amigo.
Okay, I gotta get that wallet. Crap, I can't go down that way. Heading through that building. I bet I can spot him from the roof. Oh, who's your friend? Down there. Don't want to lose him. Don't want to go down there. I gotta find a way to get that wallet. Okay, it's right there in his pocket. Now's my chance.
It seems we have some time to kill.
Let's try that again.
Let go of me.
Ah, that's what I thought. Now don't try to run. You're a long way from home, son.
Don't call me that.
Parents must be worried about you.
Yeah, not likely.
Okay, sore subject. That was a nice lift back there. You're pretty good.
I don't know what you're talking about, old man.
Hey, don't call me that. Your technique is really sloppy, though. You're telegraphing all your moves.
You're crazy.
Yeah? You've been tailing me all over town. Probably figured me for an easy mark. But you picked the wrong guy, pal.
What?
My wallet. Fine. Maybe we'll just call the police.
Go ahead. Of course, they might wonder why a middle-aged tourist is following young boys down alleyways.
You are a crafty little beggar, aren't you?
I know how to take care of myself. Anyway, I'm pretty sure you don't like the cops any more than I do.
Good point. Kid. The wallet.
Had to try.
Of course you did.